If all goes well, this is your last forced migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that,
shall Sweet. We? This just happened, like right when I finished your story. Nobody's in the streets. So Latouche is dead, and I guess we're gonna make our way to Paris. Now, I guess we're not in Paris already, but we're gonna make our way there. I thought we are in Paris. Let's do it. We're down, but not out of the game.
This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back.
What? England? Why should it say it looks familiar? So it's just after the Black Death? How is this familiar? I don't understand. 13. Huh. Is this when the first Assassin's Creed took place? I don't remember. Who's lighting these candles? The Altair section, right? Yeah. Huh? I think so. Oh shit. I gotta go up or I gotta go down? I gotta go up. Escape the quarry. Bit.
Is falling apart. Find the exit fast.
I'm working on it. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. Oh, it's it. Parkour section. kind of dead.
You're nearly there.
Taking damage? Oh shit, that would have killed me. Ah!
Follow my voice. Get to the exit quickly.
Good thing I got potions. Fucking Game of Thrones. That's it? What's the point of this? I still kinda liked it, so we're gonna give it 4 stars. Alright, that concludes that video, I guess.
Okay, initiate. Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Now we're back in 1794. So he was depressed for a year or something?
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
I don't like her.